What is happening, guys? We are here outside Rajadamnern Stadium. We are here for Callum Green. He's fighting today. Oh, we've got a bike going past. Extremely loud. Here we are, though, anyway. So we left the house at Freddy Gab. We left the house at 5:30 this morning, sorry, 3:30 this morning, and got here at 5:30. He's gone in for size 4 weigh-ins and whatnot. We went in. We had to get straight inside as soon as we got here. It's about 6:15 now. Go in, got him weighed up, got him weighed in, and we're gonna wait for what's gonna happen now, because there's a little bit of a problem with the fight card that he's got. So we're gonna hold out a little bit longer yet before we leave. But here we are now. I'll show you a little tour of the inside of the building, even though now we're not open yet. So we'll go have a little look inside. Here it is, the beautiful Rajadamnern Stadium. So I'm gonna go back inside now, see if the guys have finished getting weighed in, and see what's happening, see if we've got the right fight, see if we've got it all sorted or not. Hopefully we do. We'll have a little look now. Nothing through there, yeah. So luckily enough, I get to go have a little look, because we're here, it's not even 6 a.m. yet, we're here for weigh-ins. You get to come in and have a look at the stadium before anyone is here. Nice. It's going to be busy in here tonight. Right, so we're here for weigh-ins. Callum's just done his. Here's the main room, just showed it a minute ago, but here's the blue corner, red corner, where you sit, get a massage before you start. And then he's just gone to go get signed in, gone for his medical, and we'll get it going. Wash, weigh-ins are done. Callum is ready, opponent met. Bozzy. So we're here outside the little bag drop hotel. Where's the reception, are there? To be fair. Sorted, they have a room at least, it's like 700 baht. It's expensive, but it's around the corner from the stadium. So at least you've got somewhere you can leave your bags, get some sleep if you need it, and then go back to the stadium this evening. So as we left the house at, well, I got up at 3, left the house at like 3:30, and obviously now it's only like, it's nearly 7 a.m, so Callum's gonna want some sleep before he's fighting tonight. So this is the place we're gonna do it. Swanky, eh?
Here we are. Fight camp special. Fight camp special. Yeah, mate. Nothing but the finest for the pros, the fighters. That's what we'd like to see.
700 baht between 3.
Now we can live with that. It's a comfy looking chair to me.
Is that for all of us?
That's what you call not eating for 2 days.
No, it's for me, Sam, not for you.
That's it. Right, gonna let them guys sleep for a little bit at the hotel. They've got a bit more busy day than I do, so I'm gonna go down to the mall, quickly do some shopping whilst I'm here in Bangkok, get a few bits that I need, and then we'll get back to the room and back for the fight around 5 p.m. ish. That's how I got through.
Well, it is Songkran after all. Stop off in the city. Got a few hours for the fight, so let's get some water going.
So, got some guns. Bop, 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 we're in the tuk-tuk. It's time to get some people.
Hey, he's got good aim, he's got well good aim. Nice little bit of sea tour in Bangkok as well, but it's beautiful. We're now towards the bottom of Khao Sam Road, which will be the best place, I reckon, to go and check out some of this.
guessing this is where it begins. Just a little squirter at the end there. Well, we've made it to Calafan. It is a busy year. We do like, it's like a little loop you have to do, I think. So we're getting pushed around the loop. We'll check it out, see how busy it gets. This is crazy. Biggest water fight in the world. We are here. Hey! Well, that was pretty successful. I'm absolutely drenched. I'm gonna need to buy some new clothes now before we go out tonight, because, well, I'm not wearing any of this. It's not gonna dry in time. So, quick little stop off, get some food, back to the hotel and get sorted.
Quick stop off. And they're back on the road.
So them boys are already there, and I quickly have a shower, get sorted, head on down there, and I'll show you guys the outside of the stadium again, and a little walk in now it's opened up, ticket booths are open, and everything's there, so I'll show you guys what it looks like a little bit more.
So, made it to Rajdan Stadium. Gonna quickly wait for the guys and go in and check it out now. This is it, lit up at night. Well, not at night time, the sun's setting now. But yeah, it's starting to get busy. Fight start in 30 minutes, about 30 minutes. Here we go.
Against an Italian called Gennaro. So we've had a slight change of fighter, but Callum can take anything, he's all good. Man on there, there we go.
Dirty.
Likes a good spray in.
Oh wait, it's my hair though, I look like
it. Nearly there. Come down a quick look.
Fight. First round usually quite slow, work each other out.
It's that time, oil up. Four fights down, three more to go, we're number six. Rolling up, done. Nearly there. Just about. Shots to go on, gloved up, Callum's ready.
Thank you.
time to go.
Keep. Yeah. Stay
southpaw!
I can't get going without my hand!
Stay
I've got the top.
The large judge of Scotland's bottom, 29 to 28. We have a winner by way of big decision. Blue Corner!
Tired, all right. A little bit of the
leg.
Oh, the leg.
Yeah.
So I was a bit hesitant.
Quite a
lively crowd tonight. Lively.
And that's a wrap. That's it, finished up, last fight's on now. We're going to quickly run back to the hotel, go get all of our stuff while the boys watch the fight, and then we're going to jump in the taxi and head back to Pattaya. Fun, fun, fun.
Speed, that was nice.
Time to get paid, yo.
That's it, manager's cut right there, isn't it? 50%, isn't it, Callum? Go on, that's it, half your wages going away here.
There we go, got paid.
That's it, on the way out. Last fight's happening now. We're gonna catch a knockout. We're not gonna catch a knockout. And we're out of here, let's go. You can tell a song crown's happening, man's strapped up round here. Got the bills, let's go.
Right, that is a wrap. Hopping in the motor now and getting the taxi back. What an experience, mate. Come on.
Bop, bop.
Bop, bop. Let's go. Here comes the broken man. Hey. Let's go.